Aloha, Space Cadets! It is I, Mega Metal Man X, back with more Rex Rocket. Let's infiltrate the engine's core, shall we? Holy shit, this looks really hard. Well, you better not knock me off. Ah, holy shit! More of those fucking pile crusher driver things. Woo! Health pack upgrade, just when I needed it, too. Uh-oh. Holy shit! I don't think that's even possible from where I was. Ouch! Stop hitting me, faggot. Oh shit, I thought I hit that wall. Whoa, holy shit. Alright, made it that time. Got an extra life, too. And another save point. Sweet. And I found a missing record. Yikes, holy shittery yikes. Wait, I've already been in here. Oh, come on. Come on, stop being a troll. I'm leaving in the right direction. I would go over that way if I could. Okay, I guess I can. Just can't go up there. Not yet. Oh dear God. I can't kill that son of a bitch. Oh, I gotta make sure to charge up an energy shot. Alright, force field lowered. Damn it, but that green force field is still up. Oh well, whatever. I'm just gonna see if that blue one has been released. Son of a bitch. No, it's not. What was the whole damn point of that? Come on, what do you want me to do? Oh shit. Doesn't look like I can kill that thing at all. According to the map, there's an entrance somewhere up there. There's only one problem though, I can't get to it. That entrance is blocked, so there goes that idea. Guess I'm gonna go this way again. Whoa. Gotta be careful not to get incinerated. And I just got incinerated. Ah, get away from me! Shit. Oh, what the hell's wrong with me? Oh, jeez. Holy shit! I gotta take these guys out before I go any further. Yikes. Oh yeah. Hooda Man again. Oh cool, you can destroy them. Didn't know that. Oh boy. This looks fun. Hey, get back up here so I can freaking kill you. You know what? Fuck that. I'm not waiting. Whoa, it's a robotic beehive! Info on swarm bots. Oh, okay, that's the field I lowered earlier. Okay. Now time for more laser madness. Whoa! Whoa, this is fucking crazy. Oh, come on, I had that. Fuck that info node. Okay, how far away am I from my destination? On there, okay. I'm guessing this is the teleport bot they were talking about. Rex Rocket. I have been integrated with the last working teleporting device on the ship by the wonderful Lauren. So don't expect me to stand around most of the fight like that lame commando bot you defeated. Prepare to die like every other human that's crossed my path. Oh boy, this fight looks extremely difficult. Ow, get off me! Where's my frigging railgun? There we go. Fucking dick. Oh, I was doing so good, too. Hey, what's that? The music goes on even after I die. Maybe that's a bug they forgot to fix or something. Ah, jeez, I tried my best to stay up on those frigging steps there. Ah, oh, fuck you. You're a cheap little bastard, you know that? Oh, come on! The fucking platforming is so goddamn slippery, I slip off every time! I can't freaking catch myself! Oh, I've got to find a way to trick him somehow. You little fucker! I'm gonna kill you, and then I kill you again, then I kill you, and I'm gonna kill you freaking 20,000 times if I have to. Oh my god. This is really fucking insane. Oh, jeez. Fuck. Yes, fuck! Fucker! Yes! Portal device. Press RT to place beacon. How do I use it? Captain, I attempted to rescue Dr. Bell, but the teleport bot got the best of me and locked me away here. What? You've destroyed him and took his teleport device? Hit the left trigger to place a teleport point. Hit the right trigger to recall that point. Use the teleport device to get past these darn lasers. Watch out for the moving red lasers. They'll obliterate you in a nanosecond. Oh. Oh, okay. Sweet. Well, I guess I'm done for now. I'll be back next time with more Rex Rocket. Holy shit, that was hard, but this is getting really fun, I gotta say. So until next time, peace out, space cadets.